officially return to Le Mans for almost 40 years. And when it did with a vengeance, winning its class in 2001, 2002, and again in 2004, when the number 64 Corvette battled day and night to finish first. The number 63 Corvette T5R finished in a Chevrolet of 1-2 finish. After winning multiple championships across two series, today Camaro reigns as the defending champion in the ultra-competitive World Challenge Series. The Camaro GT4R is a ready-to-race car based heavily on the production Camaro. The GT4R uses many stock Camaro body panels, aerodynamic cubes from the Camaro CL11LE, and the Camaro's naturally aspirated 6.2-liter V8. Performance is awesome, and the GT4R is available as the ultimate sports car racing Camaro.
Cadillac continues to lead with this new high-compression V8 engine.